you saw a better place to charge your phone?
I looked everywhere, man. I couldn't find it.
It's just right here, in the library.
Can you show me?
Of course.
Please.
Let's go. There's charges on all four walls, which is really good for your charging devices if you have more than one. And then there's also a door for privacy.
That's
and
cool.
And super quiet.
I'm gonna study from now.
This is my favorite place to study and plug in my phone. You come, sit here, plug in your phone at the outlet, kick your feet up, and do some homework.
I like it. Can you try?
Yeah.
Perfect. I'm gonna try this. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm super comfortable now.
Hey, Toby. What do you want to see here?
This is actually my favorite spot because look at this table, man. It's big, you can study here, and it's very quiet in this area, you know? And usually I charge my phone into the computer, so like I finish everything at once. So I recommend you study like this.
Good, good.
Yeah. Damn it.
What's wrong?
My phone just turned off.
Why don't you go plug it in?
I don't have the base.
They have USB ports downstairs.
Really? I can use that?
Yeah, right, let's go.
Perfect. Thank you. Thank you, Hannah. Thank you a lot. You can relax here all day.
What the heck?
What's up?
I can't connect to the internet.
Aren't you connected to the Wi-Fi?
There's a Wi-Fi?
Yeah, let me show you. So you just go onto your Wi-Fi, CSUSM students, and then you put that in, and then it should connect you to the Wi-Fi.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
What you doing? You should not try to connect to Wi-Fi.
Yeah.
It's very slow over here.